We're in the depths of winter. The nights are crystal clear but freezing. Sometimes there's a frost, but the days have impossibly blue skies. And quite a few of the eucalypts are in flower.
Strange to see the darling pea in flower so early.
What are you doing, Dad?
Will we
Mummy! Mum, look what shot!
It went really high up.
You don't get it quick? It's a good one, Jim.
Yeah, and it shoots off! But it goes down!
So,
it went super high.
David!
Scribbly gums haven't done very well, but their strategy has been to reshoot from the roots. And typically you have anywhere from 3 to 5 stems coming up. I guess they'll fight it out as to who dominates. After 6.5 years, some of these shoots are 6 metres high. That the old trees that are still alive are really just hanging on. A little strip of bark that surrounds the dead wood is providing some sustenance, but they're trying to heal themselves, cover their pain in the dead wood with living bark. Thank you.